The largest freshwater fish in North America is also the rarest fish in Montana.
I thought I felt a tug.
But after a recent catch, Montana's native white sturgeon are showing signs of recovery.
It would be great if we could get white sturgeon delisted and, you know, maybe someday reestablish some sort of limited fishery for the biggest fish we have in Montana.
White sturgeon are found along the coast and inland from Alaska to California. But in a landlocked portion of the Kootenai River, the white sturgeon is endangered. And in Montana's portion of the river, it was estimated at one time to have less than 5 sturgeon left.
Between the late 70s and 2009, our agency wasn't really even looking for sturgeon because they were thought to be pretty much functionally extinct in the state.
The Kootenai's white sturgeon decline is due to the lack of reproduction. So a massive stocking program was undertaken 25 years ago to help these long-lived fish rebound.
We're estimating 150 to 200 right now, so in terms of a hatchery program, increasing numbers of sturgeon, it's probably worked.
A major breakthrough came just a few weeks ago when Sylvester and crew caught Montana's first known wild adult white sturgeon in more than 45 years.
You know, pretty rare event, at least for us. We're out on the river quite a bit, and you don't see adults, and we weren't capturing adults, but it's a step in the right direction, I think.
This female could signal natural reproduction in Montana. But considering these fish can live for more than 100 years, it will still be some time till biologists know for sure if Montana's white sturgeon are recovered.
Might be the end of my career before you know whether these efforts ongoing now or over the last 20 years even helped. Obviously, they're helping reestablish a population, but whether that helps in terms of recovery and recruitment, you know, I don't know.
I'm Winston Greeley. Out Among Montana's Fish, Wildlife, and Parks.